Republic of the Philippines.
Thank you very much,
Senator,
Mr. President.
Senator Trillanes.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. I would like to wait for the answer to the questions of Senator Jinggo Estrada and Senators Alan and Pia Cayetano. Who are the senators you are referring to?
I'm Council? Sorry, Your Honor. The information we received had nothing to do with the identities of the senators, Your Honor. It was simply that the executive secretary was contacting some members of this court, and that supposedly
yesterday I saw the press conference, and you were so sure about your information, and it's completely unfair to the members of this body. So I would like to
Your
to
Honor,
know.
I assure you I would try to be of help, but I simply do not have a name for you because there was none that was given to us.
So with that, Mr. President, I move that the members of the defense panel be made to explain why they won't be cited for contempt of this impeachment court, Mr. President.
Any objection? The members of the defense panel will submit an explanation within how many days do you need?
May we have until the end of the week, Your Honor.
Granted.
Thank you very much, Mr.
Senator Pimentel wishes to be recognized, Mr. President.
The gentleman from Misamis Oriental.
Attorney Roy knows the principle that the client is bound by the manifestations or agreements of counsel. Client is even bound by the mistakes of counsel.
That is right, Your Honor.
So I'll give you a chance to extricate yourself from the admission that you made to this court through the questioning of Senator Judge Frank Dilon. So do you confirm his statement that you are, that your client is consenting through you for to the opening of his dollar bank accounts?
Your Honor, I confirm that the client has told us that he will release the information in due course. He did not authorize us to do it for him, Your Honor.
So he will do it personally and in due course.
I suppose that is
so
what
that
he
is
meant,
the,
Your
that
Honor.
Is your safety mechanism.
Your Honor, as you know, you yourself are a student of the law. We are not authorized to compromise our client beyond that which they have allowed us to do. The statement was quite simple. Relax lang po, Mr. President. Wag nyo pa, kung yun lang ang pinoproblema nyo, wag po kayong mag-apura.
Dahil?
Bubuksan po naman lahat yan ng punong maestrado. Yun po ang statement na we were authorized
and
to make.
Of course, and qualified with the manifestations you have made today. So, okay, we will just have refer to the TSN as to the extent of the concessions, the extent of the admissions that you have made today.
Let me be clear, Your Honor. This is the way we understood our instructions. The Chief Justice has informed us and authorized us to announce that he will disclose the bank accounts himself at the appropriate time. That is what we mean by in due course, Your Honor.
Okay, let's leave it at that.
Thank you, Your
Thank
Honor.
Thank you.
Okay. Zabador, the floor leader.
Yes, Mr. President, we are